first instruction is that new transactions are to be broadcasted to all nodes. It is important that nodes transmit to all other nodes any new transactions it becomes aware of in order to ensure that every other node on the network knows of each transaction as a precursor step to being told where in the block template that transaction has been placed. In such a situation, where a node has received a transaction and suspects that a particular node may not have received a copy of it, it should broadcast that transaction to that node. Additionally, this step enables a node to know the details of every transaction that any other node enters into their own block. This subsequently enables nodes to operate in a very dense configuration known as a small world network. And it is this dense configuration situated at the center of the Bitcoin network that gives nodes awareness to all other active block building nodes. As with Bitcoin in general, it is ultimately the economic incentives that drive nodes to comply with these instructions. For it is the best way to ensure that nodes can validate another node's proposed block quickly, as well as have their own blocks quickly validated by other nodes.